guys, what's up? Daisy from DinoForce team here. In the last weeks I received so many messages from people asking me how to make fake freckles for cosplay. So I decided to do this short video tutorial for you. So let's go!
I suggest you to apply your foundation before. To make freckles I use airbrush paint, which is water based. Try to combine colors to get the desired shades. Then add just a drop of water. Whoops! Remove the excess and use your fingers to spread the color. You can also use a piece of cardboard, but I prefer to do it with my hands because I have more control. Give your freckles more shades to make them look natural. As you can see, right now they are too intense, so I'm gonna retouch them with foundation. A bit of powder, a bit of contouring, an highlight, and it's done.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Of course, this is not a natural makeup, it's for cosplay. If you want a more natural effect, I would suggest you to use eyeshadows instead of water-based airbrush paint. This is more like for pictures, because you really can see very natural freckles in normal cosplay pictures. So this is a way to make them look a bit more natural. It's way better than having like black dots on your face. So I hope you enjoyed it, and if you want to suggest me like new tutorials to make, like makeup tutorials, cosplay tutorials, anything, just write a comment below. Okay, we are done here. Thank you for watching and see you next time.